So you're a part of a marketing team. Your team's job is to churn out sexy-looking media that drives real results on time and on budget. However, the creative work management process can easily become more like chaotic death metal than harmoniously sweet symphony. It all starts out innocently enough. A VP from upstairs requests a microsite for a new brand awareness campaign, and she wants it yesterday. Then, a mass of additional work requests come flooding in via sticky notes, emails from the boss, chats in the hallway, paper airplanes from the dude three rows over, making projects next to impossible to prioritize. And naturally, everybody thinks their request should be your top priority. As a result, everyone on your team starts working on different things instead of the most important work. Then you're left trying to track all of your team's work by switching back and forth between 8 different tools, like whiteboards and endless mounds of spreadsheets, outdated schedules and calendars, task management apps, never-ending meetings, stacks of file folders, which makes getting reliable status updates and data like pulling teeth. Visibility becomes a joke because nobody knows what in the world is going on. Communication is scattered across mile-long email chains, weeks of instant messages, phone conversations that no one seems to remember, smoke signals in the sky, or Morse code messages that take a month to decipher. Approval processes take 70 years to complete. Deadlines start getting missed. You've taken to drinking copious amounts of caffeine before 8:30 in the morning. You don't get home until well after the sun goes down, and the only thing left to do is laugh just to keep from crying. Breathe. There is a solution to all this madness.